So many of you suggested I try the buldak carbonara ramen with milk instead of water. So I'm doing exactly that. I cook the noodles till they're al dente, then I strain them before returning the pot to the stove and adding milk, the cheese packet, and the spicy sauce packet. I thought I would get cute with it and make some flower-shaped cheese, but as you can see, I failed. They just look like blobs. The milk makes this way creamier and balances the flavors so perfectly.